Hello everyone, day 698, and I have happily spent the morning staging the store. It's time to switch over to green. Gotta get rid of all the Valentine's stuff and move over to St. Patty's Day. So that's what's going on. I started with putting an old game that I've had since I was a little girl on the front door. And I think it's super cute because it's an old Tripoli game and it's green and it says pot right in the middle. So can't go wrong there. Change the hours over to a green sign. Have the shamrock hanging in there. And then as you come in the door, open up, you see an all green picture. A happy St. Valentine's. We've got the big green plant. Then I put more green and browns and golds. Kind of right as you come in the door, you know, hopefully that's what your eyes go to, is the green and golds and whites and everything St. Patty's. I was just going to try to do an Irish brogue and realized that that was a bad idea. So yay for stopping myself. Day 698, and I got some new glasses that I can actually see, and it makes a really big difference as it turns out. So day 698. Bye.